This is Bus Girl Network.
I want to see how Himiko's doing. She hasn't responded to my texts. And also, today's the Funko City Rock Battle. Come in. Hi, Himiko. I was wondering if you want to go to the Funko City Rock Battle. Ryan is going to take us.
Wow, a rock battle?
That's pretty cool.
Dude, I know they do rock battles every year, but I never participated in the audience.
I'm not the biggest fan of rock music, but...
Wait, who's going to be there?
You haven't heard who's going to be here? There's this local band. They always compete, but they never win. But they do it for the fun. It's called Team Ninja. The members of the band are all ninjas. Their names are Mitsuki, Buruto, and Sarada.
Hold up. Mitsuki's in that band? I know him! He was a good friend! I can't wait to see him again. I would love to go now.
Girl, what are you waiting for? Let's go! Ryan's gonna take us, so let's go!
I'm on vacation tonight. I'm gonna leave you behind. I'm on vacation.
Who's ready to get this party started? Yeah, I want this party to start. Yeah, yay! Can't wait to see who wins. Yay! Okay, our first band is a local band. Please give it up for Team Ninja! Hey people, what's up? It's me, Boruto. And we are Team Ninja. Are you ready to rock? Because we are. Okay, Bruno, let me just do our gig. But our first song we're going to play is Check Yes Juliet. And this is dedicated to the girl I had a crush on for a while at the Funko Academy Arts, Himiko Toga. I just want to say that I love you, and I really want to be your girlfriend. Be my girlfriend. So, hope you enjoy the song. Let's get to it.
Juliet, kill the limbo. I'll keep tossing rocks at your window. There's no turning back for us tonight. Lace off your shoes. Here's how we do. Run, baby, run. Don't ever look back. They'll tear us apart if you give.
Okay, our next song is... Wait! What? Himiko Toga, if you're in this crowd, I just want to say I love you, and I want to confess to you, so if you're in this crowd, Himiko, I want you to come up on stage.
Girl, he wants you to come up on stage. That's awesome. Just go. I love you too, Mitsuki.
So, is that a yes?
Yes, that is a yes. Of course we can start dating, Mitsuki. I love you too. I never expected to have a crush because of my messy pigtails, but that makes you unique, Himiko.
Oh, thanks. How about we continue our gigs and then we'll talk?
Sure, let's have a talk after that. But summer has been the best moment right now. I've already had the best summer. I'm having an amazing summer break. And the best is yet to come.